between the Missouri Tigers and the LSU Tigers. And we're set to bring you another great matchup in the world of NCAA football. And here come the Tigers. The Tigers are a tackling bunch of kids, and rightfully so. Kirk, this team is just too powerful.
Missouri has spent all week trying to figure out how they're going to slow this running back down. Really? In my opinion, they could have spent all year. It still won't matter. He's going to have a big day and a big one. Nice pick, Kirk.
The Tigers are a little different.
Now that looks good on you, Lee. Anyway, let's send it down to the field. It's lined up for the opening kickoff, so here we go. He sends it off. Number one takes it at the 8. Now we'll get to see how this quarterback can do today as he comes out on the field for the first time. Well, guys, most of the hype surrounding this game is revolved around this game-breaking tailback.
Oh, boy, when do you see this kid?
This kid is a heck of a player, but he's going to go up against a great defense and an even better linebacker.
I think he'll run all over, Kirk. Let's see how he does.